I think the call is, it's like if you want to call them every once in a while, it's cool. Oh, let's look at the settings. Do I wanna go on like how it would be if I didn't have teleportation? That will suck.
Pray no. Over-encumbered stuff, you know.
Yeah. Seriously, like this is hacks mode. Easy peasy mode. Let's see. Yep, nope. Comfort sneak.
They have other things that say Subnautica.
Be quiet.
I just got a notice for Subnautica.
Was it from my Twitch thing?
Probably.
The thing never updates right.
Hey. That just says Fallout 4 now.
Good. Whoa, base station. Calm yourself. Thank you. I learned how to raise my chair, finally. So I'm not a midget anymore. Mm-hmm. Well, as much of a midget, I still kind of am.
Is that why you were a midget?
Yes. Yes. Yeah, seriously, it adapts the controller height to like
So now everything won't be floating anymore.
I hope.
Or well it will be, but you just won't see it.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Ha ha ha. I can't run. But I sure as hell can teleport? Oh yeah, right. Okay. Wait, what was it going up there for anyway? Am I not even in my power armor? Where the hell? Okay, so. That's what I'm doing. I'm trying to find my power armor. It's in this general location area. Okay. Where do you think I should check? I was going up the stairs, it seems, right?
Wherever the map said.
This is kind of like where the map said. Do you want me to put a marker on it? Right on the center. Dang it. How do I put a marker? I don't like the sound of that. I don't like the sound of that at all. I know what that sound is. You know what that sound is?
Nope.
One of those bastard super mutants who come charging at you. Whoa. What the heck is going on? Okay. Aw, it's empty. That's a shame. Those are the super mutants that charge you with the football type bombs. And that explode. They're like suicide bombers. AKA they're rude. They're very rude. Aha! Teleportation. I can't face much, unless it's, literally at the very bottom. Hold on, first of all, let me check something. Oh, shit. Hope I'm safe. Nice neighborhood. Is the car gonna explode? Oh shit. It was nothing. What was that? Is it gonna explode? It sounds way too close, okay? No. Just saying. Don't worry about it. It's good. Where the hell is my armor? Wait, what? Why'd I have to go to Super Mutant Land? Why? And drop my power armor off, apparently. I kind of remember this. Oh shit, I found it. How'd it get up there? Okay, whatever, I'll have to just... What the heck? Ow. Ow. I'm taking it. But how? How did that happen? How do I get up there? Hell. This is like a new challenge of its own. There's no stairs here. It's some bullshit. Actually, maybe if I raise my chair more, I'm less of a midget. Oh, this is gonna be so hard too without having like the falling damage, like elimination.
I remember how you got up there. It was around the water.
Around the what?
Water area. Yeah, around there. Is where you saw the cat earlier.
What? Where? Oh. Yeah, right. It was like at a. Isn't it at like the dock?
Yeah, something like that. There's a way to get up on the roof.
That's obvious, but.
Yeah.
Oh, the stairs. How convenient! I don't have to actually scale like walls. That's nice. God, and make sure not to click one too many times, or I'm gonna like pretty potentially suicide here. And I'm probably like, let's go see how high I can go. There you are. You. Right. Yeah. I didn't feel any rumbling from that. I'm very disappointed. Whoa, things reset a little bit. There's something about my seating position's a little bit weird. Hold on. Also, it's nighttime, so. Kind of. Now, I should probably save. It's nice to have my armor back. Oops. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. the hell is it? The fuck? Bitch. Nobody can catch me with my teleportation super ability. I can phase through things. Oh. I must have been here. Is this my settlement? Oop. Damn near it, I think. Anything in here? Nah. I think I've already checked that one. Oh, nice. Is this it? Totally is. I think some people might not agree with the decor. Do we have people yet? Actually, I don't even know if we have a broadcasting tower yet. I should... Right, probably make one of those. Nope, wrong one. No, right one. But let's just say regular. There it is. God dang it. Circuitry and for copper are always problems. I'll figure things out eventually here. Well, I doubt refrigerators have circuitry. Oh, nice. I'll have a basketball court. Means of entertainment. It's a place for food. There are places to sleep around. I'm gonna find them some darn circuitry. Now let's see. Oops. I don't think I have that, fast travel while over encumbered thing going for me. Oops. Oh, wait. I can drop off my shit here. I forgot about that. One of the best parts about settlements. Woo. Just need to find the darn workbench, which I'm pretty sure is over there. I just need somebody. I sort? Yeah, sort. Let's see. Damn. Okay. Let's try to find a way to send a caravan here somehow. Oh no, is this one of those storms? Man, there's not even a roof here. That's so sad. Hello, person. Let's see. Oh, hey, Grampton. It's hard for me to see because, Minesweeper Pro, I tell ya. I don't get to see the messages inside of my, my headset, but, like, I can, like, occasionally, like, check my messages, like, if I hear a notification or something. Okay, let's see. You know, he wanted to play me see play he wanted to see me play Beat Saber. Certainly. Oh jeez, how do I make it lower? There was a second there when it would have been acceptable. Back. No, not there. The struggle. Maybe I have to go back. Something like this. Is that too much to ask? Jeez. Oh, yes. Ah, made a real house. Ah, a real settlement. That experience, wasting my monies, you know, all that fun stuff. So let's get out of this. Trying to figure out, how do I unsheath my weapon? I don't want to go around looking like I want to shoot somebody all the time. Wait a second. Dang it. Just have to be so picky. Man, my power armor is wrecked. But I need to get back to, like, my other settlements. Shops are close. Oh. Okay. We got, if I can make my controller go the right way. A stupid thing. Gosh, it's confusing. Oh, come on. Why do I not see any supply lines? Okay. I should probably return to the vault. Let's see where that is. Oh, past Swan Lake. Fun, fun, fun. All I know is gotta go to the west. It's good enough, I guess. Well, I'm heading that way anyway. Might as well just go with it. Oh man. West.
That was anything goes by Cole Porter. That was anything went. No.
Guy.
Never mind. Here's one tomorrow.
Dang it. Oh. What the heck is going on? What is going on? Oh, wait, what? Oops. Totally could have missed that coffee pot. Oh, wait, where are you? What? You don't have to be a jerk. I think I'm good. That outfit is pretty cool, though. Oops. Road leathers are called. Okay. Ammo. With nothing. Wow. What about you? What's this? And obviously. Okay. Yeah. Ammo is everywhere. Perfect. That might have been what I was looking for. Wonder what's up with that. Glyph? Glitch? Graphics? Huh? Oh, it's that kid's place. All right, I was going towards a door of some kind. Okay. Oh, I remember this area. Why am I going east? The hell mushrooms are those? Even by mushroom standards, they look bad. know, I'm gonna investigate these. Right. Oof. Oh, come on, give me a break. Finally. Dang it. Too stupid to use a terminal. Nothing. Where'd my objective go? I think it's ahead. Water. Yeah. Huh. Oh.
I might be interested in buying or selling.
Great. I have all sorts of odds in it.
Great. Oh, neat. It really does. Wait. What the fuck? What? When's my last save point? That's some BS. You know, what's the pause button? Or not the pause button, but the menu button. Oh, right, it's in the. Pet boy. Right, okay. Forget if it was downstairs. Nah. Better save the game. Because I accidentally steal something again. Heaven forbid.
Austin got himself bit by a mole. So now they got us cooped up in here to watch Aaron.
Austin!
Put your hands up.
Want to play this game? Okay, you know what? You asked for it, bud. Uh-oh. like I didn't even do anything. Well, guess it happens. Where's the clinic?
I don't know about you, but I can't stand to see any of those young men sick.
Yeah.
Stay out of trouble.
Yep. I'm a saint. Perfectly fine. Okay, I'm just gonna save here. Cool. Residential. What's your problem? Maybe that's no, that's a classroom. Reactor, isn't it? Well, I mean, actually, my screen has kind of, like, yeah. Nope, that's not it. I'm good.
The work never ends in Hollywood.
Maybe I need to go this way. Okay, let's hope it's not a bathroom. Of course, it's the bathroom.
Good work on the cat retrieval. I thought for sure Ashley was gone.
No problem, Ashley from Mass Effect. I think this is it, obviously. No, that's not the infirmary. Yeah, it isn't.
Glad to talk to him.
Marvelous. Stop by whenever class is in session. I'll just stop what I'm doing and turn the class over to you.
Bingo, bango, bongle, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go. Don't want no bright light, cause the doorbell's lit.
Here we go. Uh-oh. A bad feeling. I'm gonna get blamed here. Yes, it's true.
But they also said that they used them to make vaccines and treatments.
A secret vault. Good Lord, I've never heard of such a thing.
Bobby, you're a genius. A junkie genius. There might be a cure for whatever Austin got from that mole rat somewhere in that place. You there. How would you like to do Vault 81 a favor and possibly save my boy's life?
I'll do it for Austin.
You have a good heart. Bobby here will show you where he keeps his secret stash. There is a chance that somewhere in there is a cure for Austin. If you find it, bring it to Dr. Forsythe. And for Austin's sake, please hurry.
Follow.
Hey, Bobby.
And when Salome danced and had the boys entranced, no doubt it must have been easy to see that she knew how to use her.
Bobby.
Got guts wearing that Pip-Boy in the Commonwealth. I can't believe someone hasn't tried to steal it yet.
Hey there.
If you want a good meal,
that was
see Maria
Personality
at the cafeteria.
By Johnny.
She'll hook you
Mercer.
Up.
And now, a word or several from our sponsors. Choice Chaps! Wants
what
you to
I
know,
wouldn't give
we
some
have
real
meat.
Time off.
Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else. Betty Hutton sounds like she sure is mad about some guy. Here's her song.
Stay safe, man.
But a man can look me in the eye and tell the biggest, sweetest lie. And I forget that lipstick on his tie. He's a demon. He's a devil. Sometimes I make up my mind that I'll stop being so blind.
Showing off that power.
doctors around these days?
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
Great. Let's take a look.
Rachel.
Anything the matter? I've always got time for an examination.
Patch me up, Doc.
What's feeling off today? What can you tell me?
Think I soaked up some rads out there.
All right. Let's flush your system.
Your dream is not in vain. For when...
And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
I'm pretty beat up.
Scrapes and bruises. But it's probably a good idea to get them fixed up.
On the moon, and someday it
all done. Any other complaints?
You will suddenly hear charm, and you'll have...
That was it.
All right. Don't ruin my hard work by dying out there.
So wish on the moon.
enter or something. I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the... It's not other news, it's actually the same news. The,
Nice.
The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Next is, One More Tomorrow by Frankie Carl. It's, well, it's nice. A little sappy, I guess. But, I mean, that's okay.
We're never involved in anyone. You should stop by and see Horatio while you're here. Can't imagine you come across many barbers in the Commonwealth.
This will be a rare treat for the kids. Katie, this will be a rare day indeed. Just hope the kids behave. I can't wait to see how excited the kids will be. Hey, Katie.
The children will be very excited to hear about the Commonwealth.
Working. Tired of this vault.
Tina.
I never should have gotten him started on Chet.
Want a good meal? Stop by the Sunshine Diner come morning.
Excuse me, Maria?
Glad the day is over, boys. These old bones need a good rest.
Thank you.
that a group of soldiers... Soldiers? Constabulary? What are we calling them now? Soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were spotted in the Commonwealth. Sounds like they were, well, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge Police Station. They were in pretty bad shape for a while. But then the Vault Dweller showed up and gave him a hand. Or a gun. Or something. The Vault Dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be on their way soon, then. Right? Oh, we're gonna die! Oh! I hope you like this one. The song. I mean, not this. It's Ella Fitzgerald! Thank you. heard that a group of soldiers... Soldiers? Constabulary? What are we calling them now? Soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were spotted in the Commonwealth. Sounds like they were, well, they were kind of in trouble.